Hi! Welcome back to our channel. I'm Tabs.
I'm Ash.
And this is Afia. Kung first time mo dito, I invite you to subscribe our channel. Hit mo na rin yung notification bell to get the latest treats and updates from us. This video is actually a continuation of our Cgfns series.
Kung hindi nyo pa napapanood yung previous vlogs namin, visit nyo lang po yung description box below.
This video, we're going to discuss about the second step of the Cgfns application. Disclaimer lang, itong i-discuss namin dito ay purely based on our experience sa pag-a-apply namin from Singapore to New Zealand. However, I know that it will help you to understand ano nga ba yung mga dapat mong gawin, ano yung mga dapat mong i-prepare, and what are the things na i-expect mo kapag nandun ka na sa step 2. So without further ado, let's continue and discuss about the step 2 of our Cgfns application. Thank you for watching our video. We hope na nakatulong kami sa inyo sa application mo and to understand kung ano nga ba yung mga dapat mong isubmit and i-prepare. We are rooting for you and we are believing with you sa iyong application, and I know that God will help you to process everything. If you have any questions, suggestions, write a comment on this video and we will try our best to respond as soon as possible. Before this video ends, I would like to encourage you with the promise from the Bible, from Proverbs 16 verse 3. It says, "Before you do anything, put your trust completely in the Lord and not into yourself, and all your plans will succeed." God bless application mo. We are believing and we are praying for your success. See you in New Zealand. Bye-bye!